Here's the call of the night. We can project now that Pennsylvania, the biggest battleground prize of the night, will go to former President Donald Trump. ABC News can now project that Donald Trump has won the 19 electoral votes in the state of Pennsylvania. We had said for many weeks leading up to this election that this was a must-win state for both Kamala Harris and for Donald Trump. ABC News now projecting Donald Trump wins the state of Pennsylvania.